Just giving a little test here, make sure everything's on the kosher. Oh, nope, we got an ad. Hiya. I get ads on my own channel. Yeah. So, we're just waiting for the ad to pop off. So, sorry, staring at the title screen for this long. There we go. Okay, everything seems to be kosher. So, we are going to play the, I believe is the final DLC for Little Nightmares. If you were hoping for answers out of the last DLC, you'd be mistaken. I would like to point out that I paid $19.99 for these two, and there's 10 times less content than there is in the Horizon Zero Dawn DLC. I believe this is the new one. They don't even have names on them. So, let's pop this off. So, this shouldn't take more than an hour and a half or so. And seeing as it's after midnight already, I figured this would be a good one to check off the list. After our lovely time with Gamera. Damn it, how many times did I tell you to put the hook through the kid's head? Jesus. He's dead, game over. Oh, hey, the ding dings. Little cute little mini pyramid heads. Wow, this is the most human protagonist we have gotten out of Little Nightmares. Nope, oh, does have a flashlight. I forgot you can move in three dimensions. Come on, let me in. All right, everybody ran in there. Hey, buddy. Nothing? Okay. Oh. Oh, here we go. Can I pull this box? All right, can I pull his legs? I've been playing too much Horizon Zero Dawn, thinking that jumping on stuff is just the way to fix things. All right. Off to a rollicking good start. I can't remember the... you know what I gotta do? I gotta check the goddamn settings. Okay, I've got something. Nothing. Well, this door is open, so maybe there's something out here I missed. Like this. Wow. Yeah, no, these are stairs. I don't think I can grab anything. Wait, can I push this? No, okay. No, and I can't jump that high. Alright. You know, I kind of forgot how the controls worked. I have completely lost my, Little Nightmares mojo. Wow, I'm like stumped. Unless I could jump up there again and then maybe climb up there? Okay, I'm up here. Well, this is embarrassing. This is depressing. Why don't I see anything that I can grab? I am really confused. Yeah, he doesn't throw it high enough to hit that. He doesn't jump high enough to grab it. This is like super confusing. Okay, just thought I'd check. I am officially fucking confused. I literally don't know what to do. This is so bizarre. This is silly. Yeah, no, he ain't throwing that up there. God damn it, am I gonna have to look this up? Like, there's a whole plate of these things. Alright, we've been playing this for 15 minutes and I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Sad but true. Alright, let's take a look and see what the fuck we're missing here. I feel like a complete asshole, but I gotta see what the fuck I'm doing wrong here. No, this isn't it either. Oh, Okay, so I'm not the only one. I'm already seeing people. I'm like looking at other people doing exactly what I'm doing on YouTube. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Alright, so it looks like I have to... I might have to start over? Okay. That's obscene. How the fuck are you supposed to know that? I couldn't even see that little fucker's legs. Alright, I can already see this is where this is going. We are going to be using these guys for help. Alright. Alright, little nightmares. Now I know what the fuck you want me to do. Oh. Oops, sorry, buddy. Can you free your buddy? He ain't strong enough to do that. Dude, free your buddy. Okay, nope, that wasn't what I thought it was. I thought there was a part in the wall. I need to get up there. Alright, well, let's see what we got. We would have been a long time if I didn't look that up. Okay. Ugh. So let's think a moment. It's pretty obvious. Oh, there we go. there's one in here. So I guess we hugged them to make them our friends. Okay, buddies. Now both of you push. There you go. Teamwork. The power of hugs. Can you help me push this, buddy? No, you don't wanna? Okay. Okay. I mean, none of y'all are gonna help me. Let me see if I can get two of them up there. Nope. This is very confusing. Never mind. This is a little annoying. It's like a more annoying version of Pikmin. Follow me, buddies. Are they coming? Okay, can I trust one of you assholes to do this? Probably not. Okay. I think we need that fourth guy up here. Oh. That's an odd looking little noose right in front of us. This game and its fucking 2D planes. We obviously need one of them up here. Did I maybe miss one out here? Oh my god, I hate this fucking game sometimes. Swear to Christ. I don't think they're gonna let me jump on there. Don't suppose any of that would be help. Oh. Oh, you gotta hold R1. I mean, I forgot how to fucking play the game. You gotta hold R2 to go up and down ladder, go down ladders. That's fucking annoying the piss out of me. There you go. Why is that so fucking hard? Now, hopefully, See, I don't know if these guys can climb ladders. It sure looks like they're supposed to be feeding that thing with coal. There should be that fourth. Excuse me. That fourth guy that didn't come up here, though. Okay, and I literally can't go back. Oh, there's the fourth one. Watching the other guys work. All right. Oh, God damn it. So he can't climb a ladder. I don't know what that whole section upstairs was about. Christ, what is he doing here? Okay. Can I go up there? No. So obviously he's blind. So maybe unless the thing throws off heat. Obviously there's coal everywhere that I'm stepping on. Really? I guess maybe I gotta walk, I can't run. Which makes kind of sense. It's... If I got to do both of these, I might be pissed. Okay. So I can crouch, right? Yeah, I'm gonna have to crouch away from him. Nothing to see here. Crouch walked, didn't move, he still fucking got me. Okay then, we have no idea where the fuck this thing's supposed to go. Hell, we don't even really know if we're supposed to be carrying it through there or not. This is not fun. It's just so annoying. Thank you. God fucking damn cunt licking whore fuck. You gotta make him follow you, but you can't make him follow you too fast or he's gonna grab you, and you can't make him follow too slow because then he's gonna back the fuck up. This is fucking obnoxious. Oh, this is so fucking... just... it's just so arbitrary. See what I mean? Now see, there is no reason for him to come back. Except there he fucking is. Like, it isn't tense, it's annoying. Is that a fuse box? See, I couldn't even see this shit. Oh, if I gotta bring that fucking fuse all the way the fuck up here. So the fuse was arbitrary. Great. I don't know where the God, this is annoying. There we go. I think I can climb those. Jesus. Okay, now what? I have zero idea how to get over there. I don't think that light bulb is... Well, maybe it is. This is gonna hurt if I fuck it up. Okay. we have progression. Of course, this one's gonna open. That's not the jump button shouldn't be doing that. It's really annoying the piss out of me. The inability for him to shimmy is also a major pain in the ass. You're joking. Maybe that one's... I'm just gonna bring this one just in case. Oh, son of a cunt. I hate my life right now. I hate my life. I have to do this twice because I'm an idiot. I don't think there's any way to get... Like, because there's fucking coal on the other side. He's gonna hear. Unless I lure him away. I don't know how I'm gonna do that either. It's great that you can't see fucking shit when you're trying to get away from this fucking asshole. This is really great level design. You! God damn it, this sucks. You can't sneak past him, you can't run past him, you can't fucking do shit. Unless I'm hitting fucking, you know, coal that I can't fucking see because the goddamn desk is in the fucking way. Oh, God damn it. Of course, I'm the asshole now. Thank God this thing teleported back in here. Hey guys, did you miss me? Yeah, I got him. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, buddy. Be nice if the shadow actually showed. Oh, Jesus, tap dancing Christ. Not sure if that did anything or not. Oh, God, do I have to? Really? Yeah, that was super helpful, thanks. To push this a little there, that should do it. I'm gonna scream. It repositioned itself. Like, you have to make it so it's the farthest point of the jump. Although, it doesn't appear to have moved all the way back. Why you can't climb those fucking handles, I have no idea. Going to assume that I have to throw both of these on that thing. Didn't I just come through that door, though? Why would that door be the one that... Why would that even be a thing? Are they actively keeping me from doing that? It sure fucking looks that way. Get the fuck away. This is beyond frustrating. You know what? The goddamn thing isn't wriggling anyway. I don't think there's another one in there. Can you help me? Maybe if I push this box. Then I toss them both on here. Then I jump. Oh, God damn it. Are you fucking kidding me? Suck my dick, game. Why would they fucking let go? Let me see something. There's a third one here somewhere. Christ, this is just a push door. Hey, assholes. You know, I'm gonna throw this thing back. I can't see shit. This game is so fucking bad with the controls. Like, that door, I can't see if it has a handle. I don't know what the fuck to do. Nope, you're just gonna sit there, huh? This is unreal. The fuck? How long the fuck has he been there? Let's see if all of us can push the damn door, otherwise I'm gonna try and throw all three of them at the handle. Nope. And all three of them didn't even follow me over here. Mind you, I think I just came through that fucking door. Wait, no, I didn't. Wait, did I? Yeah, I did. I wonder if that thing opened the other door, maybe? Oh, God. How the hell did I get him through the door? This doesn't seem right. He's gonna stand there, so... I'm gonna assume this is right. I guess maybe they'll feed more shit into the fire? Get that conveyor belt going? Well, it's saving. Oh, God, you gotta be fucking kidding me. The cart was right there the last time. Ugh. That idiot missed. I can't pick this shit up. See, I think they need one more. Which I think I have to go up here to get. I think the way out is up that conveyor belt. Whatever we need to do, it's in this room. Okay. Move, motherfucker. That's quite the arsenal he's got there. Unbelievable. So now we just have to predict creaks in the floor. No, there's cloth. So I think I have to hit the button to close the door. Then, like, run in here and do that. Thank you. Unless I can creep across that table from the other side. Oh, there is a gnome there. There's a switch up there too, god damn it. There's also a monkey with, you know, the clapping monkey. Fuck you. Just fuck you. So I don't know if we're supposed to start the table saw. I don't know what the fuck we're supposed to do. Except keep dying until we get it right. Like, I think we're supposed to start the saw to mask the noise of the... I think. Okay, that was progress, I guess. All right, we gotta get the card up there to give that guy the hug so he'll help us. Whatever we gotta do. Man, this kid needs to grow another couple inches. Suppose I can lift this on my own. Nope. Can I get up here at least? All right. That's something. Nope. Oh, he's right in front of some kind of a door. Don't suppose I can reach this. Oh, that looked good. That looked close to. Nah, it doesn't look like it. Oh. Wonder if I can make this jump. Maybe if I hadn't fucked it up. There we go. How the fuck am I not hitting that one? Whatever. Let's get back up there. Maybe there's a vent or something I can use to get to that little doober. Oh, there's a vent over here. There we go. Whoops. All right, that sort of made sense. It saved. Can we move this box? Okay, the last couple of times there's been a... Nope, not this time, though. Oh, hey, little duber. I think I needed the forward momentum from the jump. This is fucking fun. Anytime I should grab them, it seems just not. God, this is frustrating. I expect to be done with this in an hour. It's fucking almost 2 a.m. Yeah, there's no way I didn't... Holy shit. The physics of this thing don't match the physics of the turning, like the shifting of the boat. It's so annoying. I might have to fucking... check out another fucking video, because I'm stumped. No way I shouldn't have got him. So he's impossible to get. So we're just... you know what I'm going to do? I am going to look up another video because I can't fucking deal with this. I'm too fucking pissed off. Holy shit. So hang tight for 1 second. Because this is fucking pissing me off. Alright, so, let's see what this person did, because I'm an idiot. They caught him. Maybe I can slide into him? I'm fucking... I can't believe this. I am stunned that it was that. I'm stunned. I'm gonna listen to this now. Are you shitting me? Hold on a minute. The room with the other guy in it, apparently. The room that I can't get to anymore. God fucking damn it. I literally just watched this person do this on YouTube. And all he did was run behind him and pick him up. Wow. I was tapping the button. I should have been holding the button. Holy fucking shit, this is so fucking frustrating. Of course it fucking didn't work. Come here, buddy, we're gonna open that other door first. Alright, we're gonna go get our other buddy first. I can't bring him on here, so I can't throw him. Why can't I bring him on here and throw him? That's fucking annoying. I keep fucking hitting rocks when I'm about to jump. Like, I think I need the running start, but the goddamn rocks are in the way. Every fucking time. Oh, you prick. So we gotta let go. I thought we were gonna inch over there, but we didn't. Gotta love it. You just gotta love it. You can't jump on that last bit. Go in here? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, there he went. All right. back on fucking track. As long as this asshole's still here. Yeah, okay, there we go. Alright, boys, let's damn scray. Is there something to do in here? Hey, look who it is. Hopefully this won't bring that asshole running. Watch it kill me. You don't trust this fucking game. Almost 2 hours to fucking get this far. I bet you I couldn't have pushed this uphill on my own. Nope. Oh, do we have to push it this way to empty it, I bet? Hold on. Or to push this button and open this door. Okay. Did that kill me? I don't understand why I would need to get to that particular spot. Well, let's try it again. Is that fucking frustrating? Well, you know what? Let me take a look and see where the fuck that would take me. Oh, good. Yeah, now I'm trapped. That's lovely. Yeah, that doesn't do it. That's how I got out there. Where's the other asshole? Hey, dickface. I got the distinct feeling that they both weren't helping me. And that's why I couldn't get it the fuck up that hill. Okay, well, this is annoying. Wait, where'd you get the third one? There's another one down here? Oh, the room off to the right. Right. And now that I have these two, I might be able to... God. Would one of you help me out, please? No idea why that worked, but okay. Literally have no idea why that worked. I wish I did. I wish I could tell you right now why that worked. Welcome to Frustration Theater. I don't see anything for a switch for this door. Unless this valve does something. Nope. Oh, I bet you we have to fucking push it. Although this looks like a door that goes up. That fucking cart is going down the hill. Right. I'm just annoyed. Wow, that thing is still going, huh? Come on, guys. Pull this thing, will you? Okay. No, God, just. Oh, the controls on this just fight you every fucking step of the way. It's really amazing. This game could have been so much better. Just fucking push the fucking thing, will you? Oh my God, it's so fucking aggravating. This should be. God damn it, you should be able to go right through there. Ugh. So goddamn frustrating. Why is this game so fucking frustrating? No! I think I have to grab one of these guys and actually throw them at this thing. Oh no, that's right here. Come on, guys. Oh, for fuck's sake, would you fucking get over here? Jesus. If you're gonna make the entire fucking thrust of this game your control of these little fuckers, you could at least give them proper AI. Jesus Christ, did I miss something? I didn't miss anything. What the hell? I'm stumped. I can't believe this isn't all of them. Thank you. I would swear I have all of them. I don't know who I'm missing. If anything, I don't think I'm missing anything. I am so fucking confused right now. But I gotta be missing one. I don't know what the fuck to do. I am so fucking confused. I'm literally, like, I don't know what the fuck. It's 2:15 in the morning. I have to get up in 4 hours for work, and I'm still fucking doing this. There were only 3 over here, so I can't imagine that I left any behind. Now, I know I didn't leave any of these fuckers behind. I gotta just go up top and see if I miss somebody up top. I mean, with this, the way this fucking game's AI is programmed, it's entirely possible that one of them just got left behind. Oh my fucking god, I hate this game sometimes. Just go the fuck up the stairs. Can I have missed somebody over here? This is so fucking frustrating. Unless that one on the desk was an actual... No, it was a fucking gnome. don't know what to do. I literally don't know what to do. I don't know what I could have possibly missed. You're shitting me. I can't go back. I gotta go back the other way. God damn it. I fucking hate this. I know for a fact there were only three over here. And there's no more hiding there. I'm telling you, this is a goddamn fucking glitch or something. Oh, you're shitting me. Fuck me, are you shitting me? Stupid, you gonna help them or not? I knew it. It was a goddamn glitch. What a fitting end to this fucking game. Fucking glitch. This is so goddamn frustrating. The fuck am I supposed to be doing here? Guys, what am I supposed to be doing here? Oh, there, I see it. Jesus. This game has got me so goddamn frustrated. Well, if you're expecting answers from this DLC, I don't think you're gonna get them. That's it, isn't it? Trophy earned, end in sight. Fucking bullshit. Alright, that was Little Nightmares' second DLC. The most frustrating fucking DLC yet. Thank you. I can't believe you guys watched this. This was fucking excruciating. Thank you for watching, everybody. We'll do some more L.A. Noir tomorrow or Tuesday. Have a good night.